Okay, I'm going to try and test my battery while turning it over. So I've got it set to DC volts. I'm going to set the minimum and maximum range, which starts reading now. And then I'm going to turn it over. So I'm going to hit hold. So max is 14.61. I know my alternator is working. 10.18 is the minimum. So I know the battery's good. It's not dropping below 10. Average 12. So that's it. The maximum tells you your alternator is working. The minimum tells you your battery's alright.